3 people killed as Cyclone Nivar makes landfall in Tamil Nadu. On Thursday, Puducherry and Tamil Nadu saw heavy rains. In the next 2 days, it turned into a severe cyclonic storm. Cyclone Nivar made landfall in Puducherry. It later travelled to the northern parts of Tamil Nadu. Thousands are gripping onto their lives. Over 1 lakh people have been evacuated. Homes destroyed, trees uprooted. Thousands of helpless people are still stuck in waterlogged areas, without any food or electricity. These families are struggling to survive this disaster. Tamil Nadu needs you.